I want to say just a few words about choosing, because choosing in the process of collage and in painting generally, it's very important. Years ago, I used to work with an Italian artist. His name was Paolo, and he didn't have very good English. We used to draw together. And when Paolo was drawing, we'd be looking at the motif, and his thing was always take, put, in the sense that you look at the thing, you take the essence of it and you put it down. That's choosing. Drawing has that, collage has that.